Matt, thanks. New details tonight. An upstate school district confirms one of its buses was involved in a crash. This happened along Victor Hill Road today. Spartanburg School District 5 tells us no major injuries were reported, thankfully, although there were a few students who went to see a doctor just as a precaution. No word yet on what caused that crash.